Have you come for me? Or was this all nasty surprise? Or maybe it's both. Maybe it is a nasty surprise, even though you knew I was going to be here. Which is it? You should think about that. Save yourself thinking about what's about to happen. Now, I'm not going to lie. It's not going to be nice and fun. I mean, it'll be fun for me, but it won't be nice for you. At least, no one's found it nice so far. Maybe you'll be the first.
I hope you know a good dentist.
Now look what you made me do.
I'm not giving you a cell until you introduce this boy. Now put him down there.
Fella been nothing nice. A lot of folk gone missing over the past few years, and this sick son of a bitch, he ain't right in the head.
That's so.
Head on over to the cellar of that broke-down shack on the road to the falls. See for yourself.
Okay, come on, you.
My name is Edmund Lowry Jr., and you'll remember that, my friend.
I'm sure I shall. Now, you are a frightening fella.
Oh, I'll behave, sir. I'll behave as expected.
Well, you better. And I'll get you a lawyer, don't you worry about that. You get in that cell, calm as you be.
My reward?
Your reward? Get the hell out of here. That's your goddamn reward. Go on out. Help me!
There.